I'm super excited to share with you how to make this 3D teddy bear cake. We're starting with the tummy, so fill and trim 3 6-inch cake layers. Give that a good crumb coat. Next, we're gonna take some leftover cake top as well as leftover cake mixed with some icing to make a dough and fill in the gap. Now we have some nice dimension. We're gonna add some skewers for support in the body and give it another crumb coat. Now we're moving on to the head. We're gonna fill this, cut it to shape, and do a crumb coat. We're gonna trim off the exposed board at the bottom, add some supports, and I like to use boba straws in the body. And now we're going to add the head, give it a final crumb coat with brown icing. Now, just like we did with the tummy, we're gonna use leftover cake and mix with icing to make the arms and legs and give that a crumb coat. Now we're adding some fondant, the fondant mouth, the eyes, the nose. The ears we made in advance out of fondant, let that dry, and now we're adding the patches at the bottom of the feet. Ooh, this part is so exciting. Now we're gonna put it all together. We're gonna use grass dip number 233, available in our shop. We're gonna pipe some fuzzy hair all over the teddy. We're gonna complete the look with a ribbon. I'm attaching with a wire. And that's it. I hope you like the teddy. It's super cute. If you like this video, give it a like, subscribe to our channel. See you next time. Bye.